started this festival, I wanted to deliver this special spark because, you know, there's lots of festivals, everybody has 16. So I thought that we're living in a time frame now where humanity needs a wake-up call, and that's why we chose the slogan, Zima for Humanity. You know, I'm honored to be here tonight, as much as I'm sad that my dad is not with us for the first time, because we were sitting next to me in the chair. But I think Simi and Samir had lost one of the brothers. We were carrying his legacy, and I hope we will one day achieve what he has achieved. You know?